So assuming this is a section of the wheel and this is the water level and this is the other one is the water level from the section above, and assuming they have, for example, 1,000 tons both. If a ship comes to this section and the ship has, for example, 600 kilos, the same weight of the ship, for example, 600 kilos, goes out for the wheel. So this part, it will have still 1,000 ton, the same as the other one.